Ooh, yeah. Time to train with some trains. Don't worry, Lucius. I got these.
You're right, you have. And would you stop with the train puns? It's early, Bob. Early. Keep going, Bob. Nice work.
Thanks for the motivation. Sure you don't want to give it a try?
No, I do not. I'm Frozone, not Strongzone. This is your thing.
So you don't care about staying fit?
Hey, I know when to hit the gym and when to chill.
Whoa, watch out! Now how am I gonna get this up into place?
Looks like I didn't just come to watch after all. Let me help. You see in the paper, Gazer Beam's still missing.
Hope he's okay. Simon's a great guy. Helping out supers as a lawyer. He was saving lives in and out of his super suit.
Maybe he's just off having fun in a sun-drenched resort somewhere. You know, palm trees, coconuts.
The Gazer Beam I knew was solid, but fun was not. All right, here we go. Want to see me lift both of these? I only need a patch job for sentimental reasons.
Edna.
It's bigger. It's better. Ladies and gentlemen, it's too much for Mr. Incredible. It's finally ready.
After you trashed the last one, I had to make some major modifications. Sure, it was difficult, but you are worth it. I mean, after all,
I am your biggest fan.
Buddy?
My name is not Buddy! And it's not Incrediboy either. I'm Syndrome, your nemesis.
Oh, brilliant. Try this one on for size, big boy.
What are you doing here?
Gazer Beam, you're alive! Man, I was worried about you.
Wait. Do I know you?
Of course you do. It's me, Bob. Mr. Incredible?
Mr. Incredible? Yes. Yes. I remember you. Bob?
Yes, Bob. You don't sound so sure. Are you okay, Simon?
Huh. Well, I took a knock to the coconut. Amnesia, maybe? It must have been during one of my many fierce battles with those relentless robots.
That's it. We gotta stop the guy who built those things. Well, pal, you up for a bit of super work?
Yeah, okay. A bit of fresh air would be good.
That's the spirit!
Yeah, I feel better already, Bob.
That's great. Come on, let's go. That's it. This way. There we go.
Perfect!
Our siege bomb will go berserk!
Pods have all their own colors. Looks like we have to juggle them around.
Yes, this is coming back to me now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Great job, Gazer Beam.
As we are unable to move through metal, I must open it. Stand back. I am operating my powerful and incredibly hot laser.
Do your thing, Gazer Beam. Just do it quietly.
Success! Doors and uncooperative coconuts are no match for the heat of my laser.
Whoa, keep it down. We don't want to get spotted.
What? Supers, get him! Or Syndrome is gonna get us!
Lifting. Ooh, there's a ledge up there to the right. Let's get you onto that. You always were as agile as a cat.
I remember being very scared on this narrow ledge before. We're going the right way.
Intruders! We can't let them put us behind schedule! Get them, but keep the laser switched on!
It's time to switch off those treacherous lasers.
Gazer Beam, you are a master of lasers. Now get back down here.
I do not control all lasers, just the one in my head.
This place is huge. Let me help you get across here.
Throw yourself over, Mr. Incredible. We must advance quickly.
Or you could build something to get me across.
What are these guys wearing? Huh? They're supers! I knew I should have gone to play pool with the other guys.
Looks like we're going up. Wall of lava? That is incredible.
No, Mr. Incredible, you are incredible. This is just the work of that villain syndrome.
Now that's the Simon I remember. Do you recall coming this way?
I certainly came through here. Though how I made it any farther, I do not know.
Okay, let's just figure a way to get through this lava without bursting into flames. Well, this is a dining table after all. Let's ring for service. Oh, that looks promising. Yeah, baby! Now we've got something to work with. Thanks, Laserbeam. A giant logo. His ego's almost as big as his hair. An S. No prizes for guessing what that stands for.
S for Stanley. Or Salmon.
Syndrome.
Who now?
Look, we got what we need. Time to build something to get us through that lava.
A staff member. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where we can find Syndrome's plans? Your silence speaks volumes.
This should solve our little lava problem.
What is this place?
That control center. Yes. We must get across to that computer over there.
Okay, Gazerbeam, I trust you. These must operate a walkway of some kind.
They don't all look operational.
that Mr. Incredible?
Yeah, and Gazer Boo. Don't raise the alarm. We can take care of you, co-admins.
We can't get spotted again. Stay behind the crate so the guards don't see us.
Good idea. I believe that traditionally, people are unable to see through solid opaque objects.
Huh? What? Just be stealthy and don't get spotted. Okay, Gazer Beam, I should be able to get you up there.
Sorry, gentlemen, but you can't see me. We are being stealthy.
Now find a way to get me up there before more guards spot us.
Problem solved.
Still no control station. Guess we'll have to figure out how to get across that way.
If those cannons weren't operational, I could pretend they were branches and swing across.
Thanks, Gazer Beam. I'm on my way. I got this one.
Intruders! Don't let them get to the control!
Hopefully, this will help us get across to that main console. Someone went to a lot of trouble to keep that computer private.
That is the largest tree I've ever seen.
Mr. Incredible, we must climb it. This is starting to feel familiar. This techno tree and I are becoming one.
Great job. Just keep going.
Do not resist me, tree. I mean you no harm. Keep your defensive sap for the real threats. I made it. Nature truly is remarkable.
Look, nature didn't make these cannons. Syndrome's keeping that computer console well protected. We got more cannons. Be careful. We're so close to the top.
Tree, I am afraid we must perform surgery on you.
Let's just see what controls are behind there.
Our final challenge before this tree opens its secrets to us.
Gazer beam, it's made of metal and several stories high. This is not a tree. Come on, we have to concentrate.
Truly a unique specimen.
I think I'm fluent in techno-mumbo-jumbo now. I'll look at that.
Are you seeing a giant hand?
Don't be absurd, Mr. Incredible. It's some kind of robotic device that controls the directional placement of the walkway.
Sure, yeah, of course.
Thank you. I've got this.
Mr. Parr no longer works at InsuraCare.
What do you mean? He's on a business trip. A company retreat.
My records say his employment was terminated almost 2 months ago.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Huh?
Is this helping? Are you sure this thing's working, Edna?
Yes, darling, we already have his coordinates. You can stop now.
I'm such an idiot. I'll let this happen, you know. The new sports car, the getting in shape, the blonde hair, the lies. And now I'm losing him. What do I do?
What are you talking about?
Hmm? You are Elastigirl! Pull yourself together! What will you do? Is this a question? You will show him you remember that he is Mr. Incredible, and you will remind him who you are. Come, darling. Don't be tedious. We have much to discuss.